Fish and chips with Steve. He waits for it to cool down a bit, and he loves the fish. I love the fish too. It's juicy, it's not dry, and when I come home with the fish and chips, I've got a non-sugar drink there as well. The best thing to wash it down.